Hey everybody, back to you again with another feeding video. As soon as I get the glare out of the way, there we go. With Junior here, and he knows what's up. This is all for him. Chopped up some shrimp so he doesn't choke on it. Yeah, you can see Junior has gotten pretty big now. This is a 10-gallon tank, so... Yeah, I took out a lot of the gravel, and it was a nice plant. You can see the water's nice and clear. Keep that up. I don't fill it all the way up, because I've actually seen him try to climb out. One of these days, I will get him a bigger tank. But for now, you know, he'll stay in here. But yeah, he gets shrimp today. I know it's a little rare treat, but... Yeah. Let's see here. Yeah. Oh. I know, I tease him. Oh. That was cool. You know what? I want to try something. I want to see if we can go after a piece. Right here on top of this platform. Piece right there. Come on, bud. Oh, he sees them all down here. Alright, fine, fine. Oh. Stop biting the tongs. Over here, bud. Come on. There's some Jaws music to this. Oh, bit the tongs. Let's go. Someone's having an attitude today. Alright, screw it. I'll just put them all in there. Little pieces. He'll track them down at a time. I'm gonna risk him biting the tongs again. There you go. Maybe I should chop that piece a little bit smaller. Hungry, hungry turtle. Come on, dude, over here. There you go, sport. I just show them where it is. Over here. Come on. There he goes. He sees it. Well, don't hit the rock. Mr. Grumpy Pants. Look at that face. That's a grumpy face. Yeah. There we go. Now, I still got that one piece up there. So let me see if we can guide him to it. Yeah. Up here? Come on. You saw it. Come on. Right there. Let's see if he goes for it. Come on. Crank the foot. Come on. I want to get these tongs again. Now. Will he go after the last piece? The last morsel? Yes, he will. Yes, he will. Would like for him to get up on the platform. I don't know whether that was a burp or a sneeze. I'm going to leave it right up there. Look at the size of that boy. It's almost bigger than my hand. Almost. Screw it. I just give it to him. Come on. Don't bite the tongs this time. Don't bite the tongs this time. Don't bite the tongs. There we go. Nice and easy. All right, everybody. Stay frosty.